scout experience. Shit, I'm gonna get my ass beat. Oh, wait, am I in the right servers? Guess we'll find out. Oh, he's got the cool colors. Where's my inputs, though? Oh, damn it. Oh, I need a stamina for the follow-up. Sorry, alright. Not bad. Oh, that was an orb head. What is in his counters? What, that whips? That whip punishes? Oh, he changed floors. All right, it's fine. It wasn't so bad for a first online match with Sin. But look at those heavy counters. Right, so that thing is punishable. All right, it's whiff punishable. Sadly, people can just kick you out of it. All right, I should be throwing this out more. Wait, is this the same guy? Hello, Mr. Liang, sir. I'm level 58. Everybody, you spent some time with Sin. Alright, I'm getting confused with whose meter I'm using. Really? Negative penalty? Why on me though? Alright, I think I'm dead. Like, imagine being on offense for like the longest part of that. Oh shit, I was pressing buttons. Ow, that hurts. Ow. Oh damn, alright. Yeah. Keep pressing buttons. Gotcha, bitch. All right. We're learning. We just have to play it more methodically, I guess. That was a dirty punish, yeah. No, I'm pressing back. Oh, alright, didn't expect the side switch though, alright. Oh, there's some grab though. What? That was a kick though. Damn it. Yeah, the whiff punish, the reversal super's crazy. Yeah, he just gets away so much with so much meter. Like, that's crazy. What? That was an anti-air though. What? His heavy slash, jumping heavy slash beat my anti-air. Excuse me? Oh damn, that beat mine, alright. Shit. Alright, we're taking rounds. I don't want to be playing the same guy over the time. Because that happened when Bridget came out too. I've just been playing with Bridget all day. It kind of gets tiresome at some point. Oh, the grab though. Counter. What? That was a punch though. Alright, right. Got my ass beat there. Damn, all right. Oh, what? Yeah, these hitboxes are so weird. Like, so whack. It's all over the place. There we go. Oh, we actually won! Alright, there we go. Dude, although I felt like I just played like Kai there. Like, I just played for the whip punishes. Oh, that was a weird, fucking weird interaction. What happened there? Like, I just got knocked back so far away. Grab though. There we go. Alright. Yeah. Alright. I'm dead. I'm alive. Damn, alright. Oh, I already won that? Damn it. I guess. not for actually stopping an anti-air. Like, it's good for people who's just jumping in the corner. Yeah, look at that. Oh damn, I got blown up. Alright. Damn, all of her buttons beat mine, what the hell? Damn. None of my buttons work there, Jesus. It's pressing everything. Now basically, for a 6, this one, that's 6S. That was bad. Oh hey Code, welcome to Sam, thank you for the bits. Holy shit, that's a lot of bits. Alright, there you go. That one's for you, Code. Thanks for the bits, Jesus Christ. That round was specifically for you. What do I punish from you? I feel like I'm playing against Nago here. Oops, right. Didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Accident the present burst. What? Jesus Christ, right, that was painful. Alright, maybe I can slide under her? Oh shit, I'm dead then. Oh damn it. Those are some hard to punish normals, Jesus. Looks like I cannot contest. Alright. One last one. pressing buttons. Damn. Yeah, look at that. I keep trading for every attack I do. That's one thing I noticed. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, cause look at this, I can't punish her with a... Alright, never mind. Punish her once. Yeah, that's so hard to punish, Jesus. I just could not hit her. Oh, I went down. That's fine. Yes, take me to the lower floor. Maybe we'll learn from here and decide. Gonna be worse. We'll see. I'm level 75. Alright, already starting bad. Wall break already. Alright. Damn, those long normals are really hard to get by. Nope, I was pressing back. What? That was horseshit though. I jumped though, you guys got or we gotta check the bot that. Alright. Nango is really tough to deal with. Damn, man, alright. Yeah, I keep dying from whiff punches like that. That's crazy. Oh shit, I was pressing buttons there. What? That whiff, though. There we go. Alright, that was... I did not deserve to win that.
left.
Alright. That was fun. Alright, I think that's 1-1. Oh, alright, that was a good end here. Oh, he burst the door. Oh, right, there we go. All right. Oh shit, that hurts. Oh shit, alright. Alright, I give him an inch, he takes a mile, of course. Oh, am I dead? That's horseshit, buddy. That horse it that she he has a full screen confirm into a super. What is that? First. Although I guess it's punishable if you see it coming, I guess. I'm salty about that. Oh shit. That feint's so good. There we go. Yeah, he got thrown off by his own meter, I guess. By his own blood gauge. Oh, is that gonna kill? Alright, it didn't. Oh, he bursted. Yeah, look at that! What is that horseshit, buddy? What was that? Motherfucker just tried doing it again. Fucking goes for the... Goes for the tap and super. Yeah, I hate that move because you can't tell if he's actually dashing forward. How does that beat my... Guilty Gear neutral, everyone. We just tried whip punishing each other with our six sets. Oh really? Alright, right. Thought he was about to run out of his blood gauge there. Shit, alright. There we go. Oh shit, alright, that's too obvious. There we go, getting the hang of it. Right, that's 1-1. All right, right, he's going in. Never respected it. Not dead. Oh, I'm dead though. Damn, I just couldn't get near him. How did that not kill though? I'm upset. Alright, there we go. Alright. Raise that flag. Raise a banner. Oh, is this gonna kill? It did not. Alright, he's dropping that. Oh, the grab though. He went for it. Yeah. Oh shit, alright. Pressing buttons? Oh shit. Oh, why did I put myself in the corner? Alright. Oh, he was waiting for it. Oh, the grab though. Oh, the super. That beats it. I was gonna Roman cancel that. Alright, there we go. Oh, damn it. Oh shit, is this gonna kill? Don't think so, yeah. I don't think this is the lethal super. Or it's not as lethal as when he has his hitbug gauge on. Ah, oh, the grab though. All right, the scramble. Oh, stay in the corner. Oh damn, alright. Was it gonna kill me? It did. Jesus, that damage. Yeah, that thing is just so cheap. It can just tap you and then you're gone. Abbers, I'm not playing with you again. I think we played enough of this guy. We played like two sets already. And we won. Wait, no, we played three sets, I think. Yeah, and they won one. Ow. There's some burst. I backdash though. Damn it. I backdash though. Oh shit. Oh, you're pressing buttons, buddy. Ride on the lightning. Nope, my backdash. Oh, am I dead? Alright, that beats mine, of course. maybe we should... I wonder if there was enough time to backdash out of that. Oh damn it! I should have used super. Yeah, we had plenty of meter there. There we go. All right, we got him. We got him, guys. We got him. What? Wait a second, that's supposed to hit though. What? You guys heard that, it said counter. What? Excuse me? What? I was wrong, it said counter though. Alright. Yeah, there wasn't even rollback there. Yeah, that was indeed a scam. Right on the right thing, Alright, there we go. Yeah, wave that banner. I mean, beat this top-ass tier, top-ass character. Spite, mind you. Nagoruki is always in a top 8. Oh wait, I just said we're done with you. Come on. Alright, last set for real. I think I've had enough Nagoruki for this stream. Oh, there's a burst. What? Excuse me? Oh shit, reversal super. Ow, alright, I think I'm dead. Got scaling? Alright, I survived. Oh shit, alright, never mind. Alright, I think I should stop backdashing to that. Alright, I think that's the answer. Nope, you pressed buttons, buddy. I saw that. Oh damn, alright. He went for the lows. Alright. Alright, that's great. Yeah, I think I've had enough of that Nagoriyuki. If I'm ever gonna play with another Nagoriyuki, I think I'd rather play with someone else at least. Onga Bonga Man versus Onga Bonga Man, let's go. Ape versus Ape. Oh, looks like he's a new player too, I think. Or maybe just trying out Leo as well. Oh, he beat my grab though. Ow. Definitely not a new Leo player. Oh shit, alright, so it has to hit. Oh, I went near, alright, right. Right, funny interaction. Ow. Oh, the grab though. Oh shit. Ah, the burst bait. Alright. Alright, he saw it coming, alright. Definitely not a new player. Alright. Oh shit, the grab. Alright. I think I can grab him out of the thing. Let me try that. Let me try grabbing him out of Brynhilder's stance. Oh pressing buttons. Oh. Am I dead? I was jumping though. Oh, really? That counters that? I thought I'd break through. Alright. Because I thought that he would block it and I could just back dash away. Alright, right, right. Really, that it beats that too. Am I dead? Alright, your mistake for not breaking that wall. That was a follow-up though. That was a bad move. I thought he was gonna jump upwards. Alright. Oh, the grab though. Alright, right. You know, this matchup is going better actually. Going better than when I fought Leo with Kai, so. Alright, right. Yeah, I'm level 68 in biking. Everybody likes the black color palette, apparently. Yes, she is indeed mommy. Oh shit, the grab though. Alright. I should have Roman canceled that. Alright, thanks for hanging out, Arnea. And have a good rest. Oh, the parry though. Alright. Looks like, alright, let's keep playing. I mean, they're just warming up. Yeah, let's help them learn the character. Oh shit. Oh damn, that's a full. Oh damn, all right, full conversion. Yeah, all right. All right, now he's going for whip punishes. Block that. Oh, that was a good jump in. All right, I think I'm dead. Oh shit, alright. I did not know she had that. Oh what? That was a dust though. Really? Pressing buttons. Oh shit, alright. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped. Maybe I shouldn't have went in the air there. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, that was the last one. We only won one. Damn it. Alright. Oh damn, the parry though. He did not expect it. Neither did I, actually. I think I'm dead. Oh, really? What? How do you block that? How do you block that second hit of that? I keep getting hit by the second one. Oh, the dust though. I wasn't crouching though. Alright. I think we should mix up our entry. Oh, damn, I'm dead. What? Right. I think I'm dead, actually. Damn it. Alright. It was just warming up on the first game. Really, I really don't know. Alright, there we go. We get her out of here. Like that second hit, I don't. Is that unblockable or some shit? Oh damn, alright. And the second hit of that jumping whatever that was. God damn, my health.
Yeah.
How did I win that? I just fucking threw the shit out of it. No, that's a match. They never expected the whiff gold burst. Alright, I think this will be our last match, I think. Yeah, and then we'll start drawing emotes. Actually, I'll take a short break. Cut off the stream, then yeah. What? I backdash though. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, the cross up though. Oh damn. Oh, that hits really. All right. And that's a huge hitbox. Yeah, you know what's funny? That thing only fires in a straight line. Meanwhile, fucking Bridget and who was that guy? Happy Chaos? But Did he just try to teabag me? But then he just died for it. Alright, I'm just gonna assume it's the super. Alright, I think it's a super, right? Those counters though. Nope, I did that. I think I'm dead. Right. What? Where's my dust there? Oh damn, am I dead? Alright, nope. Alright, he brought that back. Oh, we can go for one more. Alright, last one. Alright, alright, we're getting it. So we can fight in Viking, we just have to play outside of her range. I should have Roman canceled. Alright, download complete. There we go. Alright. Good matches, buddy. Alright.